We have begun the process of reform and restructuring global society. I think a new world order is emerging. New world order. New world order.
Genocide.
New world order.
Trickle-o.
New world order.
Let him know.
Yeah, where do I start? The genocide may be picture. Hitler killing millions, they breathe gas for their last breath. You must be kidding yourself if you think that the media could ever play me. I ain't falling for it, so much knowledge out there, how could you ignore it? Take it in and move forward. They want a one world government, they want war. World War III, China on the front door, in the center of a worldwide agenda. God mode music, I swear I won't surrender, except to my maker. Through my body he can enter, replenish me, expel demons like placenta. Genetically connected, evil is reflected. Need a black president, Obama was elected. They wanna kill a billion people, I disrespect it. Fuck the White House to the Wall Street ejected.
A new world order.
2009 Orwellian state. The new world order, we need to escape. Reptilian agendas form and take shape. People need to wake up before it's too late. Deny what you like and call it all fibs. Wait till they start microchipping your kids. Civilian IDs, DNA fingerprints. All bow to the one eye pyramids. Raise your eyelids and focus your iris. African vaccines with the AIDS virus. False flag ops like 9/11 pilots. The world is run by the wealthiest tyrants. Illuminati, the global elite. They keep it low-key like when the Bilderberg meet. Forget the TV, cause the media's oblique. A psyop technique, they told what to speak.
Bilderberg is secretly trying to take over the world.
One world currency is the end game. New world order.
Yeah, I can't sit back and wait while they kill it. Nah, give me a gun, I'ma fight for the children. Fight for the women like my family. Insanity spawned out of the money, they losing gravity. At the right time, the four regions will combine. Create something from the far reaches of your mind. During the climb, there'll be bloodshed. 13 bloodline families out to rule the world. Enough said, fuck the Bilderberg. They nothing but pollution inside of the White House. Burning the Constitution. They the enemy, the opposite of Kennedy. No prophecy of prosperity without a remedy. My energy, bringing them zombies out the cemetery. Wake up before we all pay the ultimate penalty. Militant minor, don't join in the revolution. This is for the innocent who die by execution.
Info war, I'm giving you the facts. Back in 29, they made the market collapse. Made up climate change, so they want a carbon tax. Paid to breathe while they rearrange maps. Fuck the government, they don't serve you and I. Block out the sun, chemtrails in the sky. CIA in Afghanistan, heroin supply. UN One Piece and wars they walk by. The Middle East was a planned invasion. A plot like the JFK assassination. We need to rise up and fight for liberation. Cause all we are is slaves in this big corporation. Cooperation. I forever resist and fuck their military. I could never enlist in the new world religion. I'ma be an atheist. I'ma stand up high, genocide with the raised fist.
Bilderberg is secretly trying to take over the world.
A new world order
is the end game.
New world order. New world order. New world order.
But still, women can't pull themselves away. They're like, no, I'm ugly. No, I'm not good. TV says so. Meanwhile, there's genetic engineering, toxic waste being dumped everywhere. Your children are being poisoned. The government's gearing up tattletale squads and environmental squads. And they're going to have environmental checkpoints that's being announced. And they're going to control how much food you get and ration cards. Everything I told you years ago because it was in their own plans. Now they're rolling it out. And the men are busy thumping their chest, watching football and acting tough. And men are into being stupid and into thinking it's fun. And that's all been done socially and engineered into them. Stop being in love with yourselves for 5 minutes and then you'll actually save yourselves. Stop looking in the mirror for 5 minutes, men and women. Stop trying to act trendy and wear the right clothes or have the right tattoos and actually be something real during the most critical point in human history that we're now entering.